Yeah, we got the light going, the gasoline light that Gene sent us. We got the main shut-off valve there on the left, and then the adjustment screw underneath, and it's pretty cool. You can hear the gas vapor coming out of the nozzle there up into the burner, and got just a little breeze out here today, but it works amazingly well. Made in St. Louis, Missouri. Yeah, it's pretty cool, Gene. See why they had fires back then. A tank of gasoline, gravity fed down there, but amazingly, it seems pretty stable.